Hi guys, I'm Chris Vespia and I'm the CEO over at Real Heroes. This video is very impromptu. It's a little after midnight on a day where I found out that a good friend of mine has passed away. I'm talking about my friend Alyssa Aisa and her grandmother Maria. They both passed away on Sunday. They were the victims of an individual who was driving under the influence, ran them down at a bus stop, and Spider Girl of my former Iron Web passed away. And she was the daughter of my good friend and Spider-Man Las Vegas, Ryan Aisa, the quintessential Spider-Man in Las Vegas. This message is going out because I don't have any way of contacting my old friend. We went through some turmoil and there was some words said and arguing. Petty drama at this point, as far as I'm concerned. And I no longer have contact with my friend at this time. But he is my friend. And deep down in my heart of hearts, my heart goes out to him and also to his wife, Estella Aisa, who we may have had problems in the past, but I love you and I miss you. And truth be told, for those of you that would think that I may have said some callous things in the past and I don't deserve forgiveness, well, maybe I don't. But I apologize, and I'm sorry for the past. And I'm not making this video because of the past. And Ryan, if you're watching this at all in your time of need, I don't care about the past. And I don't care about apologies. And I don't care if a tragedy like this allows my friend to contact me again. I don't care if it's to catapult our friendship again. What I care about in my heart of hearts is I care about my friends, and I care about the loss that they received at the hands of this heinous act, which took place down by where I used to live, where I grew up, on the same street on Sahara and Maryland Parkway in the Las Vegas area. I was going to do this video at the site, but I just couldn't bring myself to go there. A good friend of mine went there in my place, as I would never want to tread unwanted on my friends, the Aisas, in their time of need. Guys, this isn't about cosplay. This isn't about what costume I could have worn to make this video. This isn't about anything other than I don't have any way to get my feelings out. It's a little after midnight. One of my best friends, Ken Kelsey, just left, and I had a few beers, and I'm a little buzzed, and I knew I was gonna make this video. And I don't care if it's unpopular, if I'm an emotional guy, but I never got to say goodbye to Alyssa. Spider Girl, I never got to say goodbye to you. And we were family. We were the Iron Web family. Excuse me, but I love you, little girl. I love you. Ryan, I love you too. I love your family. I'm sorry for any pain that I ever would have caused you guys. Because I know what you're going through right now. I've been there and I've suffered it. And I've lost my family members. And I know what it is that you're going through. And I just want you to know that this message is for you to know that I support you. And if you ever need me, if you ever need me at all, if I could ever find in my heart of hearts some way, shape, or form to be a real hero, it's now to reach out to you my friends, Ryan and Estella Aisa, and your extended family, to know that I'm here for you, whether you need me or not, whether you contact me or not. It's not about that, but know that this message goes out to you. Anybody that's watching this that knows Ryan from Fremont Street as Spider-Man Las Vegas, tomorrow I will be donning one of my Spider-Man suits. I'll be going out with my former and current, I suppose, Bane, and we will be doing magic and cosplay out in the Las Vegas area on Fremont Street and otherwise. If you should see us out there tomorrow, please give us some tips. We're going to spend all that money that we get, whatever we should get, whatever tips we receive are going to go to the Ryan Aisa Fund, which is on GoFundMe. I hope to add a link here. And this is for the funerals for Alyssa Aisa and her grandmother. I don't have any information on the funerals. I haven't had an invitation. I haven't had anything. I'm supposed to go out of town to the Anaheim Comic Con, and I don't even know how I'm going to pull myself together to do that. I have young children, children stricken with illnesses that are awaiting my arrival at the Comic Con, and I have to do that, and I have to be there for my sister Cynthia Vespia, who's got a booth there, and it was supposed to be a joyous occasion, but now my trip to Anaheim WonderCon 2015 is going to be dedicated to Spider-Man Las Vegas and his Spider-Girl. You know, I've lost so many people in my life. They leave me or they pass away. We all get angry sometimes, and I've made mistakes, and we've all made mistakes. But it's the time that we spent together in my heart of hearts that I remember the Iron Web family. Even before there was an Iron Web. I've done these messages so many times, on the angry side and on the kind side. Estella Aisa, I love you. I don't hate you. I know you don't hate me. I can't believe what you're going through. I can't imagine what you're going through. It happened to me, but not like this. Ryan, I just want to be your friend. I'm lonely too. Those were my friends. Maria was always nice to me. And Alyssa, I never got to say goodbye. I saw you guys at the Library Comic Con, and you thought I was a crazy man running around with a time bomb because I was dressed as the Adam West Batman and I was mimicking one of his scenes. But I wasn't. I was trying to get your attention. My Spider-Man, Alex Baginski, Sin City Spidey, had quit and left me because I wasn't following the enlightened path that he wanted me to. Another loss in my life over things that I can't understand. And I wanted you to come home. I've always wanted you to come home, not just for cosplay, but as my friend, Ryan. Please, please, both of you, all of you, to the Aisa family, have the strength to persevere. Pray on the strength of Jesus Christ of Nazareth and God Almighty, as you've always done in your life. Pray on the strength of the Buddha and of the Tao and of all the religions of the world. Pray on the strength to get you through this, and please do not do anything rash, and be there. Be there for Ashley Aisa. Ashley, I love you. I am your Iron Man. If you ever need anything, Ashley, I lost family members, but not at an age that you have. And it's 2 days out since that happened, and I know you're not going to want to listen to any of these messages. We always joked about One Direction. I want to put you on the right direction. Sweetheart, I'm going to pray that you call me one day and you're going to need Uncle Chris. I love you. And to Ryan's extended family, the band Super Zeros, his mother, his father, and everyone, I love you all. Please give Ryan and Estella and their family, Alyssa is gone, but Ashley is still here. Please give them the strength that they need to get through this time. And if there is a funeral that I miss, then I want you to know that my heart is there. I'll be at the Comic-Con performing as Spider-Man in Anaheim at the WonderCon in honor of you, the legendary Spider-Man Las Vegas, the quintessential Spider-Man. I am the new Sin City Spidey, but you, Ryan, you're my Spider-Man. And I love you and I miss you. For those of you that don't know the full details, on Sunday night, Alyssa Aisa and her grandmother Maria were sitting at a bus stop at about 2 p.m. and they were struck down by a driver that was under the influence of drugs and alcohol, who by all reports had a passenger of 15 years of age, and when they hit, they were a hit and run. I ride the bus, and I can tell you how bad the bus system is and how bad the bus stops are in the Las Vegas area. Sahara and Maryland Parkway is where I grew up. I know the exact area, and I know the exact spot where this incident took place. And I knew the individuals like the back of my hand. And at the Library Comic-Con, I only got to see them running from me because they thought I was just a funny man in a costume acting bizarre. But my eyes were on them, and my heart was with Alyssa Aisa, my spider girl, who I've always remembered as one of the most beautiful young children that I ever knew. I never had children of my own, but I was always there for my friend Ryan Aisa. And if I never see you guys again, I just want you to know that I love you, and I appreciate when you were there for me when I had my divorce as one of the great losses of my life. And I appreciate everything you are as human beings. And my heart goes out to a mother, Estella Aisa, because I remember what happened to my mom when this situation took place. Estella, please be strong. There's only you for Ashley. You must be strong. I told myself I wasn't going to cry. I didn't want to cry because I feel bad enough as it is, but I feel for you guys. I feel so much for you guys, and I can't take it. Why does this happen in the world to people so good? Ryan and his family are such good people. They're such good, strong people in Christ, and I've lost that in my life. And even though we've had our problems and our shares of ups and downs, Ryan Aisa never deserved to have this happen to him. None of them did. How could they take his baby away? I had to make this video because I had to let everybody know of this beautiful angel that was Alyssa Aisa and her grandmother Maria and the life that they had. And I had to let everybody know that the Iron King is here as Sin City Spidey or Christopher King Vespia or whatever you want to call me. I'm here mourning tonight the loss of a friend of mine, a little girl of 6 years old that I remember and I never got to say goodbye. I can't say goodbye. Jesus, take her home and take her on a good journey. That's all I want you to do is take her on a good journey so that our hearts can go with her and see her once again. Ryan, you and your family will see them again. I told Ken what happened tonight because I wanted Ken to go there and be with you, even though I couldn't. I have to say that I'm sorry for what happened. And I need to say that I'm sorry for what pain I've caused you in the past. God bless you, Ryan and Estella Aisa, and your extended family. Ashley, I love you. God bless you all. And I'm here for you anytime.